असतो मा सद्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय।
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज महेंद्र। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 13.2 प्रॉब्लम नंबर 3। लेट अस सी द क्वेश्चन। दिस इज द गिवन क्वेश्चन हियर, राइट। ए केडी बैंक कंटेन्स 150 पैसा कॉइन्स, 50 1 रुपी कॉइन्स, 20 2 रुपी कॉइन्स एंड 10 5 rupee coins. If it is equally likely that one of the coin will fall out when the bank is turned upside down, what is the probability that the coin number 1 will be a 50 paisa coin, second one will not be a 5 rupees coin? So underline the words first. How many 50 paisa coins we have? 150 paisa coins and 50 1 rupee coins, 20 2 rupee coins and 10 5 rupee coins. So we have to find the probability if the bank turned upside down will be a 50 paisa coin will fall down and will not be a 5 rupees coin. Okay, right. Let us go for solution. See, let us write what is given first. So number of 50 paisa coins 100, number of 1 rupee coins 50, number of 2 rupee coins 20 and number of 5 rupee coins 10. This is given. So let us look here. Number of total outcomes. So how many total? What is the sum of all these coins? Total coins I am counting, not value of that coins. Total number of coins is 180 coins we have here. Okay. So number of outcomes favorable to 50 paisa coins to fall down. So how many 50 paisa coins we have? That are 100. Okay. So number of total outcomes for a coin to fall down is 180. That is maximum possibilities. Okay. And next. So probability of 50 paisa coins to fall down. So we have to find the probability for 50 paisa coin. Okay. Right. So what is the formula? Here is the formula. Number of favorable outcomes by number of total outcomes. So favorable outcomes, how many? Yeah, we have 150 paisa coins. Okay, that is favorable to our event. And number of total outcomes, that is 100. Okay, so it means 100 by 180. Okay, if you take the cancellation, 00 gets cancelled and 10 by 18, 2 5s, 2 9s, that is equals to 5 by 9. Now this 5 by 9 is the probability of a 50 paisa coin. Okay, that is 5 by 9. Is it clear? Right, I hope you understand. Yeah. Coming to second problem. So what we have to find? We have to find a probability which is not 5 rupee coin. So before going to find which is not 5 rupee coin, we have to find first probability of getting a 5 rupee coin. Okay, let's see. The probability of event be the probability for a rupees 5 rupee coin to fall down. So we have to find the probability of 5 rupee coin first. Okay, so number of outcomes favorable to 5 rupee coin. So 10. How many 5 rupee coins we have? 10 coins we have. Okay. And probability for a 5 rupee coin to fall down, that is equals to number of favorable outcomes by number of total outcomes. So how many favorable outcomes we have? that is 10. Total number of possible outcomes, that is already we have seen in the first problem, 180 it is, okay. So substitute the values, 10 by 180. So 0, 0 gets cancelled, okay. 10 by 180, this 0, 0 gets cancelled here, 1 by 18 is the remaining. Okay, that is the probability of getting a 5 rupee coin, okay. So we have to find the probability of which is not a 5 rupee coin. So consider getting a 5 rupee coin is a event, that is E, which is not 5 rupee coin, it is E complement or E bar, okay. Both are complementary to each other. Suppose if I consider this is P of E, it is, we have to find P of E bar, isn't it? So we have one formula between event and complementary events, okay. So the probability of 5 rupee coin is 1 by 18. So then P of E bar is the probability of a coin which fall down is not a 5 rupee coin, we know that already. So getting 5 rupee coin and not 5 rupee coin complementary to each other. So we have P of E plus P of E bar is equals to 1 formula we have, okay. So if you transpose P of E to RHS side, we get 1 minus P of E. So P of E value we have already 1 by 18. So if I substitute, we get 1 minus 1 by 18, and take the cross multiplication, 18 minus 1 by 18, this becomes 17 by 18, okay. This is the probability of not a 5 rupee coin, 17 by 18. So this completes the problem. So I hope you understand. So in the first problem we have found that probability of 50 paisa coin. The second problem, which is not 5 rupee coin, okay, right. I hope you understand. Thank you.